All right, man. Welcome back to FLV, man. Another day, another Logic reaction. Here we go. Dear God, I've not heard this song before, so it's got to be deep. Because you're saying, Dear God. So I'm hoping that it's a deep, good song. Without any further ado, enough talk. Let's check it out.
Dear God, I'm trying hard to reach you.
I think it's time we had a conversation. These lonely nights is getting to me, so my mind is racing. I think about this life I live and all the shit I'm facing. More secrets in my mind than a Freemason. I get lonely at times, and then I write these rhymes. I'm only human, I wanna hit the club and fuck a dime. But I know that's not the answer to my problems. Lord help me solve them, disintegrate and dissolve them. Laying in bed with a girl I'm pretty sure is my next. Contemplating the sex while I think about my ex. Am I wrong? Yeah. Dear God, am I wrong?
Wow. Second thoughts. Trying to find out the answers to life. Sometimes you get to that point where you don't know if you're doing right or wrong, or you feel like you're doing right, or you're trying to get that answer to that long lost mystery in your life, and you're just asking, am I wrong? Can you help me? What should I do? I'm feeling this so far.
Dear God, tell me am I wrong for living the life of a king surrounded by these pawns. Fans telling me I'm the greatest, but I never hear them, cause I ain't hit the pinnacle, yeah, I'm still persevering. Demons whispering in my ears, but no, I never fear them. People thinking they on this level, they ain't even near them. I just wanna spread positivity through lyrical ability. They call it selling out, but I just call it versatility. Yeah, it's my life, my wrongs and my rights, my battle, my songs and my fights. Now everybody wanna come around, tell me where was you last year when a brother was down.
Facts. Where was you at when I was down? You wanna come around while I'm doing good? Where were you at when I was doing bad? I like that, man. I like this. This is deep.
Everybody wanna come around, tell me where was you last year when a brother was down. Not a single one of you motherfuckers believed in a brand, extended a hand, and now you wanna be my man. I think not, you're quick to shape shift like ink blots. The real dealer, we cut classics, no fillers. What about the time I was 9 and my mama almost murdered me? Don't think I forgot that shit, it still burdens me. Her bare hands tight around my throat, I can't breathe. I screamed, I can't breathe, mama. Don't you want me, mama? Don't you love me, mama? What the fuck? Where was you then, God? Tell me now.
Alright, now we're getting into some parts that kind of make me feel a little bit uncomfortable. You gotta be careful when you start questioning some things, man. Maybe it's going to be a point of the song when he comes back and says this. Because you know, Joyner had a song like this a little bit, talking about he was doing a lot of questioning, but at the end, he realized it was his God's purpose. So just sometimes you got to be careful. That's all I'm going to say.
Brother's supposed to stay sane, tell me how. Why you let me live, but let another die? Why you dry my tears, but let another cry? I gotta know. Set to detonate, I gotta blow that shit for show. I used to wonder why in the hell you would make me suffer. But now in the end, I understand that it made me tougher.
I get up when I'm down, had enough. Almost drowned when shit rough. I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up. Get up, get up. Yeah, I get up. Yeah, I get up when I'm down, had enough. Almost drowned with shit rough. I get tough, and when I'm beaten to the ground, I get up.
Almost like that Joyner song. At the end of the song, he realized that, hey, it makes him tougher, makes him stronger. Teaches you a lesson about life sometimes. You got to go through some struggles, some pain, before you get to the the positive and the good things. You got to realize what you're missing, what you're messing up to get to a better part. All right, man. There it is. Logic was all right. Thanks for the request, by the way. Another request reaction. Know what you got to do now. Subscribe. Hit the like button, man. FLV, we out.
Just like music.